Hi and welcome. In this video, we will show you how to update the firmware on your MANUS Quantum Metagloves and dongle. First, let's update the dongle. To update any of your devices, they need to be plugged into your computer. Once your dongle is connected, it will appear in your devices. When you click on it, a menu will appear in the bottom right corner. There, you have the option to update the dongle. Do not unplug the dongle until the update is finished. Now, let's update the gloves. First, plug them in and then turn them on. Just like the dongle, they will appear in your devices. You need to update them one by one. Select your first glove and, like with the dongle, click on the update button and do not unplug the glove until the process is finished. Your glove will first breathe magenta during the update, then blink magenta. Next, it will reboot and finally finish the update indicated by some more magenta blinking. Do the same thing on the other glove. If you accidentally disconnect the gloves or the dongle during the update and the update button is no longer available, you can turn on the option Force Firmware Update in the settings. This will activate the button again. Once you update, you can disable that function. And that's it. You have updated your dongle and glove firmware.